Alright, this one is an Olike module, 90 to 100 MW as they advertise. I put it on a Bob Blazer host, my old Bob Blazer host, which I'm using it now. So there you go. Let's see if this module can burn. By the way, I'm using CR123 battery rated at 3.6 volts each. See, I'm using one battery and let's have the experiment. Burn. So this one is an Olike module. This one is an Olike Ultrafire, 50 MW 100 MW. Difference? Both can burn. This one can burn in 10 seconds. This one is in less than 3 seconds.